Idalys Ortiz claimed Cuba's first Olympic judo title for 12 years as she won the women's heavyweight category at the Xcel Arena on Friday. Ortiz took a narrow judge's decision over Japan's Maki Sugimoto following a war of attrition. Beijing champion Tong Wen of China had to settle for bronze this time, armlocking Brazil's Maria Altheman. British veteran Karina Bryant finally landed an Olympic medal at her fourth Games, beating Iryna Kindzerska of Ukraine to bring her 14-year career to a perfect close.